or no. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me as always, Phil Gus Gould.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to this match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
The crowd goes up with a kickoff. Johnson latches onto that kick. Stopped by the defence. That's tackle one. Mannering, another here. Strong defence. Lilyman. Third tackle the call. Hoffman shoves his way through. Powerful stuff. He breaks straight through the defence. He reached tackle number four. Strong tackle. Just one to go in the set. Nona here gets a kick away. It'll be a race. Who will get to it first? Slater on the bounce has the ball.
Powell. Get back. One.
Gagai.
He's held.
That's tackle number two right there. Mullen. Brown. Good tackle. Two in it. Halfway through the count. Turner. Four. Stockwell. Sando. He punts it. Tompkins doesn't get the ball on the fall. Nice tackle. That's the first.
That's one.
Harrell wading through the defense. Harrell. Look out. He's through the line. And that's the second. Beats a man. Clear of another tackle. What about that tackle? That's the third. Mannering breaks through. Mannering breaks through the line. Only now is his run halted. The attack coming in waves. Harrell breaks through the tackle. He's beaten two. He's in the clear. There's few moments sweeter than that. A try on home soil.
I enjoyed that try, Andrew. Excellent lead up.
Johnson, there to field the kick.
He's held.
That's tackle one. Natalino.
Help.
Second tackle up.
Two. Help.
On tackle three. Mannering. Lilyman. He fends off one. He charges through. He's got defenders closing. He is now all on his own. Ref says four. Lulawai scoops out a dummy half. Unbelievable. Easy kick from out of his down.
New Zealand have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
New Zealand lead 12-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Johnson latches onto that kick. Taken up, I think, by that tackle. That is the first tackle. Mannering, Nona here. Captured there on a two-man tackle. Ref shout second tackle.
Two.
Mannering shoves off that tackle. Powerful defense. That is tackle number three. Lilyman, Hoffman. Outstanding tackle. The two of them in it. That is tackle number four completed. Nona here. Harrell, punting. Slater doesn't make it to that ball on the fall.
First tackle.
Ferguson.
Hill. Get off him.
That's tackle second number two. Tackle. Turner. Licky, licky. Mullen. Brown. Gagai. Johnston. He's caught the napping. I reckon even the home fans will acknowledge that's a good try.
The passing in that play was something special. Just give them the edge they were looking for to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set from the kickoff, Andrew.
Into the kick, centre of halfway, goes long. Mullen latches onto that kick. Turner.
He's held.
Let him go.
One. Stockwell.
Held.
And tackle there.
That's tackle two.
Sander. Sims. Four and all tackle there. That's the third tackle. Stockwell. Sander. Licky, licky. Mullen. Brown.
Get off him.
There's the fourth tackle. Licky, licky. Turner. Sander. Stockwell. Last tackle. They want to come up with something. Sander puts boot to ball. Tompkins there to field the kick. Keeps going. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Lilyman.
He's held. That's two.
Harrell beats a tackle. Bursts through the line. Look out. He's caught the napping. They're looking dangerous. Hoffman. He's up in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Lalahia. Lilyman. Last tackle. Lalahia. He puts a kick in behind. Sander picks up the ball. That's the first of six. Licky, licky. A quarter of the game gone. Gagai. Swamping tackle. They reach tackle three. Stockwell. Sander.
He's held.
We reach play number four. Slater. Sims. Floored by the tackle. On the last tackle now. Sander. Tries his luck with a kick. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Lalahia. Launching himself at the defense. Big run and out of a tackle. He breaks through. Taken in the scrambling tackle. Halfway through this set. Lalahia. Hoffman. This team is on a roll. Harrell. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lalahia launches it on. Rugby league at its best.
Newcastle will be disappointed.
Judges that one to perfection.
The Knights will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this.
The New Zealand Warriors lead 18-6 here. Tompkins latches onto that kick. Johnson, a little more than a rib tickler, that tackle. Great defense. Tompkins seized in the tackle. Running into some solid defense. Natalino. Thompson. Classic tackle. On tackle number four. Lalahia. Out of my way, he said. That's tackle five. Lalahia. Punts. Johnston. Careful with that bouncing ball. Powers past the halfway line. Licky, licky. Stockwell. Sims. Ferguson. Halfway through the count. Tupo. Stockwell. Turner. Licky, licky. Mullen. Johnston. He's out into open space. A try to the visitors.
Two outstanding tries. I've enjoyed both of them. Set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
Back to the center of halfway. Sander latches onto that kick. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Breaks through. Sims. Ferguson. On in support inside. Rocco. They've come away with it. Lilyman. Harrell. Keeps going. for the tackle. Lalahia. Reach tackle three. Harrell. Lilliman. Lasone. Real force in this defense. The Knights are looking a bit wobbly. Lilliman. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Lalahia. He utilizes the chip this time. Tupo takes it in the end goal. The restart to come. He restarts with a tap.
He's held. Let him go. Zero tackle.
Turn. Two defenders and he's down. First tackle there. Rocco. Slow tackle. There's the second. Turn. Licky, licky. Mullen. Brown.
Let go of him.
Halfway through this set. Turner. Rocco. Slater. The defensive line stretched to breaking point. Wow. Dangerous stuff here. Tupo. And they've managed to get to the ball. Over the line. I think he's got it down. We'll wait for the ref to say yes or no. Conversion, the scores are level.
Even on the scoreboard and pretty even in the stats. Hard to separate them at the moment.
Key place, center of halfway. Kicks long. Mullen, there to field the kick.
Help! Get off him now!
That's the first.
That's tackle one.
Johnston rushes the defense aside. Johnston! Unstoppable! Breaks through the defense. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
Referee had no choice but to make that call.
That is a cruncher! That's the first. Brown. Met by the defense. That's two. Gagar. Mullen. Nearly half-time. Thompson. Who was that for? Does well to keep it alive. That ball has been taken. Good tackle. Lilliman. Harrell. Hoffman. Strong defense here. Harrell keeps going. Harrell powering his way through the defense. The Newcastle Knights are looking shaky. Out of dummy half he goes. There's the fourth tackle. There's the halftime hooter. Lalahia. So the first half is over. Well, I've really enjoyed that first half. You look pretty positive, Gus. What do you think?
A tight match, absolutely nothing in it. And it's been very attractive brands of football from both sides.
With a deep kickoff. Sando latches onto that kick. Defenders closing. The chase is on. Ferguson. Sims. Newcastle. Not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. Sando. Slater. And that's the second. Sando. Turner. Licky licky. Mullen. Beats a man. Mullen. Breaking his way through the line. Thompson. Brown. Johnston. Well, that's a forward pass. Tompkins.
He's held.
That's one. Mannery. Madalino.
Held.
On tackle two. They've found the gap. Way through this set. Harrell. Madalino. Heave ho in that tackle. That's tackle four. Lilliman. Thompson. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Johnson kicks. It's a race. This could be trouble. Into them. Newcastle holding up well. No way through. Venusian. Outstanding tackle. Probing for holes, but no way through. Lalahia. Not far away and challenging the defense. Wrapped up by some solid defense. Lilliman. Lalahia. And up she goes. Could have done without that. Drop ball. New Zealand are off the hook. They just got a bit too excited there, I reckon. They had a good opportunity to put points on the board, but they blew it.
That's just poor hands. A simple lack of concentration.
Rocco! Now 40 metres away, he plays the ball.
That's two!
Sando! Licky, licky! Mullen! Johnston! Now he's in the clear. The defence is looking shaken. Gagai keeps going. And that's try number four. Kick. Gagai. Look at the athlete stretching his legs. Johnston. Mullen.
He's hit up.
And that is tackle number two. Johnston. He breaks through, setting sail for the try line. They're looking dangerous. Mullen gets a kick away. Kicks too long.
No, I don't agree with that.
Johnson starts the play with a tap. Lilyman, strong tackle.
Hands away. Zero tackle.
Mannering, Viti. Ball and all tackle. That's the first tackle.
One.
Johnson.
He's held.
It's the second tackle.
That's two.
Viti. Tompkins. He fends off one. Good tackle. That is tackle number three. Vadouve. He breaks through the defence. Tackled right on the sideline. They roll forward again. Tata. Lillawai. Last tackle. Johnson. Punting. Has the job of putting in the punt. Captures that ball in goal. We will be off to the 20 metre line. And there's the tap.
That's zero.
Rocco. That is strong. Shoving off that tackle. Tackle one completed. Two. Wrapped up on the 40. Second tackle up. Slater. Sims. Ferguson. Crashes past the defence. Halfway through this set. Tupou. Sando. Rocco. Licky, licky. Turner. This could be trouble. Kick slow with a grubber. Perfect kick. Great weight. They'll get another set of six.
There was no way out of there. Perfectly executed.
He snaffles that one. Rocco. Front on defense. Licky, licky. My word, that's a good tackle. That's the third tackle. Turner, Brown, Gagai just steams past the defence. Johnston, New Zealand on the back foot here. Gagai, it's in the grubber. Tackle one. There's metres to be made from dummy half. And he'll be forced to play it. Viti, Mannery, what a fend. Remind me not to get in his way. 10 metres out. Unable to break through. Nice tackle there. We reach play number four. Johnson. Lousy. Last tackle. What will they come up with here? Johnson. There's the punt. What a run. Sims. Ferguson. Tupou beats a tackle. Collected in the tackle. This team is on a roll. Turner. A try to the visitors.
That was something special. Great effort, boys.
Easy kick for a man of his talent.
Newcastle. playing some very solid football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and understandably so.
Newcastle, lead by 12 here, goes long. Rocco latches onto that kick. Sims. Ferguson. Tupou. Punts it. And the race is off. Retrieved by the defence. Good work under pressure. On tackle number one. Cut out ball. There's some real feeling in this defence. That's tackle number two. Harrell.
Let him go.
Running into some solid defence. Lilyman. Mannering.
He's held.
Off him. That's now. The fourth.
Fourth tackle.
Johnson. Tompkins. Wow. He's through the line. Ticks. They're sprinting to get the ball. Dicey stuff. Henry starts with a tap. Lelsi. Vanuve. Two-man tackle. Very effective. Lelsi. Tompkins. Attacking, they still think they can win this game. Johnson! That is tackle number three. Loops a pass. Lelsi. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Lalahia breaks through. The Warriors picking up their fourth.
Especially when you've got a crowd like this urging you on.
The Newcastle Knights lead by six. Tompkins there to field the kick. He's clear of another. He's now all on his own. But they're closing in fast. He's wound up on this run. Tompkins. Hoffman. He puts on the bear hug in that tackle. Mannery. Vitis. A rather inglorious tackle that.
Dear, oh dear. Just no concentration.
They look to get this downfield from a penalty. Over the sideline it goes. Back underway with a tap. Carter. Strong tackle.
Tackle on.
Johnson. Lelsi. Threatening to score. In need of points, and here's their chance. Carter. Johnson. Tackle three. Lelsi. It's on their own goal line. Not far behind. They can't afford to squander this chance. Tompkins is over the line. Too quick. Just short of the 40-meter line. Mannering. He gets a face full of dirt in that tackle.
Second tackle.
Lalahia. Hoffman. And with a whistle says hell. Halfway through the count. Viti. Lalahia. There's the fourth tackle. Tompkins. Ball and all tackle. Just one to go on the set. Johnson. He punts it. Slater picks up the ball. Ferguson. Tupou. Slater breaks through the line. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Good shot. The Newcastle Knights are looking dangerous here. Seized an attack. Halfway through this set. Sando. Licky, licky. They continue to roll forward. Sims. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Mullen goes for the one-pointer. And to the ball. Held is the call from the referee. Oh, we're headed for golden point.
It doesn't surprise me that we're into extra time. Nothing can separate these two teams at the moment. Too close to call.
Time underway. Johnson there to field the kick. Comes it up with a bit of gusto. Lalahia. Real force in this defense. Lulawai runs from dummy half. That's the third. Hoffman. That's tackle four. Harrell. Signifies fifth tackle. Lalahia puts Brent to ball. And they thump him back in the tackle. Sando keeps going. Stockwell, Rocco, Mullen, Gagar.
Go on.
Outstanding tackle. The two of them in it. Reach tackle three. Rocco. Stonewall defense. A couple of tackles left here. Sims keeps going. Threatening to score. They reach the last tackle of the set. Sando with a field goal attempt. And that is out on the full. He'll be unhappy with that kick. Johnson restarts play. Lulawai.
Zero tackle.
Madalino keeps going. Mannery. Defense here. Viti Lalahia.
He's held.
Unable to mobilize. That's good defending. Harrell keeps going. Breaks through the defense. Ref says four.
Held.
That's tackle five.
Five.
Harrell has the job of putting in the punt. Good tackle. It's a handover. Stockwell keeps going. Overpowered in the tackle. Madalino, hold on too long there.
This is crucial. This is very crucial.
Decide that 2 points is the way to go here. No problems there. The final whistle sounds. Gus, match is over. What did you think?
Well, I really enjoyed this seesawing affair. Both teams had chances to close out a victory here. But in the end, it was the most committed side that got home with the win, and they should be pleased with the way they played overall.
Well, you know what, Gus? You know what I feel like after a game like that? Pizza. Let's go and get one. See you next time.